Rapid Response Team Alpha, Security Chief Blanchard. I'll copy. I've barricaded the command center. Got a little dinged up, but I'll live. See if there's anyone left to save. Body cam's live. I'll keep eyes on you. Holy hell, that's a lot of bodies coming your way. Get kinetic. Science staffers are missing somewhere in your AO. Locate and extract. Value of their expertise to end this outbreak.
Yeah, I'm gonna call that a successful show.
Expect to take on the apocalypse today. You're handling this well.
Bonus points.
Yeah.
kid.
Team, what was that? Your body cam signal is breaking.
Your project had a security, yes? A so-called rapid response team. Not nearly rapid enough, but I knew you would come.
Are you sure that might cause brain damage? It's a bit like roulette. At least it's not the Russian kind. It is a wonder one of these hasn't blown us all up yet.
That's Dr. Maline. Joined the physics team last year. Nice enough guy, but weird.
Good work. Now, hurry and get the others.
That's my call, Panos.
That's enough working parts. Time to construct the LTG device.
You're clear to proceed, Alpha. I'm worried about the director. I saw him when this started, then his comms went dark.
Well, if I'm learning anything, it's that just because you're missing doesn't mean you're dead.
is not so.
Who are you talking to?
It's just a rhetorical question, that's all.
How does this LTG thing work?
Once the team activates it near an aether storm, you'll see. But seriously, the LTG summons high-value targets so we can steal their life energy. My colleagues managed to fill one ether canister before they, ran out of luck. You'll need to fill two more.
No offense, Panos, but if one of you lab coats was gonna survive, my money would have been on Pelletier.
Yes, he was. Formidable. But sometimes survival is about the friends you make. Wait for it. The LTG active. A portal will eventually open. Now, I hope you get it. Go summon a nice, juicy monster. Can't go any worse than when I tried it. Hey, keep them off the device. The gateway's delicate while it's forming.
Gateway will collapse if it takes much more damage. Your HVT showed up, Panos. Don't make me regret it.
Just the little ray of sunshine inside this wayward reality. my nan used to say, a full hair away from death. Royalty.
Of course they know how to keep it in that field. Have some faith.
Big guy is down.
Max Ammo.
And we are all still here. Didn't I tell you I just want to end this chaos? That canister is leaking like a sieve. Get it to the SDG. Pronto. That's one of the projectors we are looking for.
What exactly does it project?
Light elemental particles. They'll neutralize the dark energy surrounding the canister. But it takes some fine-tuning. The frequencies are...
systems critical. Failure imminent.
Keep the device safe while it opens a gateway.
And there goes the portal. Start over when the machine is ready. Moment of truth, Alpha Team. Activate the simultaneous dimensional gateway. Do this right, and the SDG will unleash a neutralizing energy wave. And then, it's bye-bye, Dark Eater. That's right. Kill them!
Stop you!
Kill them all! Bingo! Every kill is a power to the SDG. Trust me, we want that orb to keep growing.
Precision, the hallmark of good science.
Yeah.